9-10 students, my online class. I hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also well. I am Zaman, assistant teacher, Jamdia High School, Bagharpara Jashore. Today, we will discuss Unit 3, Lesson 3, International Mother Languages. First, we will know learning outcomes. After we have studied this, my dear student, now we will learn vocabulary. Vocabulary is very important to learn English. First, tribute, homage. Tribute meaning homage. So, tribute, martyrs, who make sacrifices. Martyr, who makes sacrifice. Undivided, not separate. Undivided means not separate, entire. Outlaw, ban, that is illegal or wrong. Infringement, ban. Comment, demand. Admiration, praise. My dear student, now you will learn silently this text. My dear student, we have completed silent reading. Now, question number 1. Choose the correct answer from the following alternatives. First, on children's inquiry. So, honor to the. Martyrs be the martyrs. Champions martyrs. Intellectual martyrs. Here, correct answer. Champions martyrs. On 20th February, all nation. So, honor to the champions martyrs. So, champions martyrs. Correct answer. Next two films. When was the seat of the language movement shown? When was the seat of the language movement shown? Here, February 12, March 1928, 6 December. And 26 March 1971. When the seat of the language movement shown? And correct answer, March 1948. Next question, Muhammad Ali Jinnah was the of Pakistan. Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Prime Minister, President, Attorney General, Governor General. What is the correct answer? My student, here, correct answer, Muhammad Ali Jinnah was the Governor General of Pakistan. Governor General of Pakistan. Next question, what did the Pakistan government outlaw to prevent the movement? Yeah. Walking on the street, traffic movement, public meeting or rallies, talking in the public. Public meeting and rallies. Then Pakistani government banned public meeting and rallies. Student, let's go what does the word infringe mean these days? Yeah, light the house, disturb something, progress something, arouse an emotion. What is the correct answer? person who lives open fire on the author, student, research, author. What is the correct answer? My student, correct answer, students. Who lives open fire on the students. Next question, two detonators were each observed. All over Bangladesh, in Pakistan, in Bangladesh and India, all over the world. What is correct answer? My student, the correct answer, today, total record is observed all over the world. All over the world. My student, question number 2, answer the following question in your own word. Now we will discuss question number 2, first question. How did this Pakistan react that illness? A clear result about escape damages. How did yes, Pakistan, they are asking us to clear about escape plans. Here answer, when Jinnah declared that to be the escape plans of Pakistan, a storm of protest rose in the eastern part of the country. A storm of protest rose in the eastern part of the country. Second question, why did the procession on this? Why did the procession this? The procession is near Dhaka Medical College. Near Dhaka Medical College. Next question. When did the protest reach its climax? When did the protest reach its climax? Here, answer. The protest reached its climax in 1962. In 1952, it's climax. Next question, how is Twitter people is observed? How Twitter people is observed today? Today, Twitter people is observed International Mother Language Day. Today, Twitter people is observed as International Mother Language Day. I hope my dear student, you have understood question and you will be able to write answer the question.